Should be cautious around here.
You
If they see me, this will get messy.
Thank you. sono un lavandu!
Hey, what happened?
Give me a hand with this!
Inquenatus!
What's that about?
We should be resident!
Fleon!
Shoot it!
Do this alone!
Shuron Lavanu!
Jesus!
must be careful now.
Interesting move. stuff and die!
This area is off limits.
Come on.
Guards here are vigilant.
He's new.
Easy now. Something's not right. Need to be careful here. Thank you. time to end this chaos beast.
Thank you. I'll follow you, Eivor, to glory and
Valhalla. To me, warrior. Let gold and glory be our meat and mead.
Yeah. This place is heavily guarded. Thank you.
Good to see you.
What do you have to...
Thank you.
Have you got a contract for me?
Finally! One of our suppliers. No hurry. Goodbye for now.
You seem sad, Gunnar.
I am. Sven was a good friend to me over the years.
I know. I'm sorry I was not here to send him on his way. He was loved.
That he was. But suppose we honor him best by keeping the clan going. Anyhow, you probably need something, eh?
I would like to see what you have in stock.
You like the looks of that one? That one's pretty good. There. Better than before. You have a keen eye for quality. My pieces are good, but that one's very good. Done for now.
I have to go.
Be well, my friend.
You and Petra chasing a white elk in the woods high as wispy clouds, my god!
Impressive! Never seen anything like it.
I brought something...
I'm looking for this. I knew I could count on you. Bringing me this would be helpful. Excellent. I'd pay well for this. Good, this will help the settlement. We always have need for this. This will be a great help. I could really use this. This will help us. I'm looking for this. I knew I could count on you. I'd pay well for this. Nothing else?
I'll see you
Hope to see you again soon.
Was that? Show me.
Careful, Grandmother. Something fell from the sky to Earth like it has been thrown by Odin himself.
A strength he no doubt wishes he possessed. No danger remains. But look. It revealed something hidden in the mountainside.
Looks almost like a door.
If it is, then it's the door to something that I have long been searching for. May I ask you for a kindness, Drengur?
My name is Eivor of the Raven Clan, and that depends on how kind you need me to be.
Will you grant me a home while I investigate the door? Eivor of the Raven Clan.
I don't make a habit of sheltering strangers.
My name is Hildiran. There. Now we are no longer strangers. Please. If I am right, then this is Freya's gate. Allow me to stay, and I will help you discover the treasures that lay on the other side.
Very well. I'll give you a small piece of land to make a home on, and supplies from our raids to build with.
Thank you, kind Eivor. The gods smile on you.
I may be kind, but I am no fool. Everyone must pull their weight, and I expect no less from you.
A fair rule, and one I can easily follow. Eivor the Kind. A welcomed visit. Like what you see.
You've certainly made this space your own. But how does this help you open a stone door?
It is a shrine to Freya. We will need her favor if we wish to reveal the hidden treasures.
Oh, it's we now, is it?
I told you, Eivor. You will want to see what is on the other side. Now come. Freya demands combat before she will aid us.
For a moment, I thought you meant for me to fight you.
Fear not. I can handle myself.
I cannot possibly fight you. I would kill you.
You could try. Attack me. Now get up, and let's give Lady Freya a fight.
Fight harder, Eivor. Yes. Give me everything you have.
This old woman fights like a young Jomsvikinger.
You're leaving yourself open to attack. You're leaving yourself open to attack.
Watch. Come at me again!
What magic is this? And how do you fight with the strength of a berserker?
I can teach you, Eivor. But first, we fight!
I have seen many strange things, but nothing like this. What magic do you possess? I've not seen a seer fight like that.
I am no seer. I am what you see before you. An old warrior with a knowledge of secrets.
If that was not magic, then what was it?
That was a battle meditation. You entered Hugerheim, the Mind's realm. It is a secret form of training that not many know. You can attack full force with no fear of injury.
And yet you know this training.
You're glad to have let me stay now, aren't you?
Very much. Tell me, what part does the amulet play?
It is a vessel. It needs to be filled with the energy created in battle. But it will only work with this type of shrine. They can be found all over Mercia.
I have many questions still.
I promise you will get answers. But first, I have marked a shrine location on your map. Once there, enter a meditation. The amulet will pull you into Hoogerheim.
And what happens when I finish my training?
Then you return to me.
Very well. Have you met Valka? Something of you reminds me of her.
Go now, kind Eivor, and train!
Formaður okkar kem aftur.
Mostly, Arkar.
Vretha, Ustre, and Setere. I served the true gods. The old ones. To be killed by you holds honor. Killing holds all glory.
Ah. Looks like the shrine she told me about. Dreaming while awake.
I feel great.
Can this truly be the work of my mind?
die now!
Don't nod off now.
Shot!
Finished with my training.
my strength. Cardal!
Your life ends now! Come on, food's getting cold! I'll take ya!
For you!
Let's squash this bug!
Cut now!
blood bag!
Training is complete. I should return to Hilderan. I should speak with Hytham.
Eivor, you return.
Here, I am done.
You have done well. I have collected many treasures in my lifetime. I am willing to part with them, but only to Drengir I deem worthy.
I'd be honored.
Feel free to return. As you continue your training by visiting more shrines, I will be able to gift you more powerful treasures.
I should continue my training. I'd like to see you. What do you do here?
I am here to train you in the art of battle meditation.
I need nothing.
You should go.
What do you see, Sunan?
Shall we be deemed worthy, and we meet again at Ragnarok.
My eyes soon.
Ah!
Gerda will likely hear about this before I see him again.
Need to cloak myself here.
Dead. Some good takings here!
Over here.
Mihi mundus est satis raro sed ad ei sint miorum amorare ines est ipsia fecit de paradis.
We should on lava nu. Fundia.
Cast about this land, my friend.
May the skulls praise you, friend. Thank you, Ravenbearer.
Keep this. It serves your cause better than it does my pocket.
It gives me joy to take these from you.
As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this.
Thank you. I expect there are yet more to claim.
I have to go.
Then go in.
Survey the areas.
To draw without your hand to guide.
Tovey.
Eivor, it's Sven. He passed while I was away.
Tovey, I'm sorry I wasn't there.
No one was. We had planned to brand Tekla's barrels that morning, and we talked about what we might have for supper. And when I went to collect him, he was in his bed, sleeping, I thought. But he was already gone.
I'm sure he went in peace.
But he went with plans. Things he wanted to do, things he meant to do. His death was so empty. Not like in our stories.
What stories do you mean?
When we tell stories, the old and wise, they have this calm about them. They know when their end has come, and they're ready. Sven wasn't ready, and I wasn't ready either. He was supposed to teach me things. I'm still learning. Everyone looks at me like I will simply carry on his work, as if nothing happened. Because they don't know. They don't know I'm not ready.
Life may ask more of us than we are prepared to give. All we can do is our best. I was not prepared to lose my parents. But in a flash, they were taken from me. I pressed on, determined to live.
That must have been punishing. But you are so strong, and so determined.
Someone else might have done better than me, or worse. This was the fate woven for me, so I live it. I know Sven believed in you, in your craft. So do you believe in him? Do you trust him?
He was the most skilled artist I have ever known.
And he chose you. You may step up or step down, whatever you decide. But know that he had faith in you.
Thank you, Eivor. I need to get home.
Be strong, Tovey. And know that you're valued. You have taught Tovey well. Through her, you live on. I'm sorry I was not here to see you off, old friend. When I close my eyes, when I see your designs on the arms of gods. You have taught Tovey well. Through her, you live on.
I can hardly
hardly believe it's you, the one fated to save my people.
We would meet, but I can hardly believe the great Eivor is fated to save my little Isle of Skye.
Who are you? Ahead of yourself, as always, Edith. Eivor, Edith is an old friend and a seer. She contacted me for advice. Her people are plagued by nightmares to the point of madness.
I wasn't aware people settled on the Isle of Skye.
There are small settlements. But it is a place of passage for many, making it perfect for dreams to wreak havoc. Until now, I've mostly been deciphering if my cousin's feasting on feathers in her dreams means she should marry a farmer or a baker.
You've lost me again.
Edith needs your help. And it's not just her people being affected. As someone deeply in tune with the spirit realm, I have also begun to lose sleep. I fear it may spread to our settlement soon.
I will investigate, but it is not as if I have experience chasing away bad dreams.
There is more. You're not going to like this, Eivor. But I believe somehow, Ranby is involved. Perhaps even responsible.
I know Ranby's whereabouts better than most, and she isn't. What I mean to say is, she couldn't do something like this.
Ever since the nightmare started here, I began asking the spirits for clarity. And a vision came to me. Though it was cloudy, I know what I saw. You will find Ranby amidst a scene of death on the Isle of Skye. The two of you will fight before you are forced to part ways forever.
That just can't be true.
Believing is your choice. The only way to find the truth and stop the nightmares from spreading is if you go to the Isle of Skye. I must tend to my duties, but Edith can take you when you are ready.
So, are you ready? My people can't go without sleep any longer.
I'll find out what's plaguing your people. Whatever or whomever it may be.
Here we are, the Isle of Skye. Beautiful, isn't it?
Any idea why I should go first?
Investigate Kiltor Aglan first. It's where complaints of nightmares began. My hut is there too, if you need to find me.